What's up guys, it's your boy Justin. So welcome back to a brand new adventure. This video guys, I'm really ambitious. Today we're going to explore an abandoned villa guys. And this villa is just like the Walking Dead guys. It's abandoned for many years. It's the bushes takes over the building by our fams. You understand why later in this video guys. Before I want to explore that video, I just want to tell my intro right now. Here in bushes guys, look, we're all alone. After me, there's only a villa. Not abandoned guys, but some people are still living in a villa right now. So I want you to smash that like button. Let's get this video 60 likes if you want to see more abandoned villas like this. And if you're going to see something background guys, like a shadow, or you heard some EVPs that I didn't catch in real life or in this video, let me know in the comments below which time. Now enough talking right now. Let's get into the video. This is actually pretty scary, man. Even this is a way in guys. We can go to the window, but the back door is open, so I'm going to use the back door right now. Okay Rodney? All right, I'm going to see you in a minute. So I'm going to show you first the outside of this abandoned house. It's actually an abandoned villa guys, a big mansion. Look man, how freaking massive this is. I like those styles of buildings, I really do. And I know we fans love it too. And there are actually some other people here to take pictures, but they are gone right now. Look fans. Oh my gosh. You can actually... There's actually a sort of house for hobbits. I can see how it built, how they built the house. Look, just a hobbit house from Lord of Rings. That one is pretty awesome, man. That's definitely the front door or something. There is the back door. So yeah, it's pretty strange. Right, here we are, and there's... Just noticed this book. It's a weird. There's some more apartments there. But it's not abandoned. Right, here we are fams, the back side of the house, mansion. Oh. Yo! Those are really old pictures, I swear, what the hell? Whoa. Oh, more pictures. Dude, you scared hell of me, man. Look at this.
No, why?
Just siren hoor.
You heard siren or something?
Uh-huh. Okay. I'm like my old red or so.
No, I don't got anything, man. Look at this. Uh-huh. Hey guys, I'm now going to the kitchen right now. Oh, there's more abandoned stuff here. Look. Old bottle, what the heck is this? What the hell? If someone is watching this video and you're from Germany, let me know what the heck this mean. This is actually Dutch or German. I'm a Swedish brewery, what the hell? Okay, fix. Alright, good boy. Look at the kitchen, man. Look how freaking scary this is. There's literally abandoned and time, man. just like a time travel here. But it's sad that the kitchen is collapsed, but when it's collapsed, it's much creepier now. That's my opinion. Whoa, that's a giant battery hook. Damn. I love this place. Really. Oh. Look! Pennywise is here. Here we are, man. And that is creepy as hell. What the Jesus? Nice. Recept. To make special food. Damn, this is my favorite part right now, I swear, look at this, this is nuts. That freaking coach must be very expensive, I swear, look at how old this is, man, that's all retro style here, all vintage. This is so freaky beautiful, I swear. Damn. It's actually in pretty good shape also, man. That's wondering me. Some giant books. That's lit. Oh my gosh. Actually, can't wait to share you and explore the upper floors, guys. We are still at the main floor right now. It's France. Yo, this bottle must be very old, like a CFAMS. Damn. Alright. Like I said, guys, before I get into this video, I'm going to show you those old tapes. Like you see, I got a fresh haircut right now. It's pretty awesome, man. I love to be fresh. But yo. Let's go. I'm getting dark outside, man. Damn. There is still water inside here. Jesus. Or alcohol or something, I don't know. But this lamp is pretty awesome. And so here we are in the area with the lost tapes. And I guess it's just some pictures. I'm not for sure. And I don't know if you can see it, fams. These are just actually some pictures. Look. I can see it a little bit.
Hey.
What?
Say your name, bro.
What?
Say your name, bro.
No way.
What happened?
Oh my gosh. Yo, guys, look at this. Oh, no way. An urn or something. So, that's a dead body, man. A burned body, Jesus. No way. You kidding me? Is this real or not? Guys, there's actually an urn or something. Oh man, this place is literally haunted, man. You can see an urn. Okay, that's creepy. Oh, oh, you have a picture from the owners. This out, man. What is that? Old? I don't know. Maybe video record or something. But this is a lot of, I don't know, pictures or or tapes. I don't know. Damn, this house is lit. I swear. Also, let me know in the comments below if you want me to do this place over at 3 a.m. guys, because we discovered a freaky urn in the video room or something. I just call this the video room. But this, guys, after me, is literally the urn. So this place must be haunted. So, oh, anyways, 60 likes on this video, and I will go back at 3 a.m. or night to see if I can capture some paranormal activity inside this maison or villa, guys. I just called this a villa, you know, it's a big house, villa. So yeah, let me know if you want me to come back at 3 a.m, guys, like I said, for about 3 times right now. Because this place must be very creepy at night too. And now we are here at day. Because with the furniture here, that must be definitely haunted, man, I swear. Anyways, let's go. Time to explore the second floor right now, fams. I really can't wait to share this with you, but I'm gonna film back at the second floor. Peace. Guys, I'm literally now on the second floor right now, and we already heard crazy noises here in this platform. Before we used the stairs to go upstairs, guys, on the second floor, you heard some footsteps right now, and things falling down, and this is not even Paolo Rigo. So, a white figure running to the free kitchen, guys, when we are still in the living room. So this is must be haunted. So if you want a very scary video at 3 a.m, let's get this here to 60 likes and I will definitely come back. Even when I'm going to survive or not, I just do it for you, fans. For you entertainment. The crazy haunted stuff. Look here, man. Upper floors are still as much creepier than downstairs, actually, in my opinion, man. Look. Damn. There must be something evil here, because with that urn, that's not right. Damn. I'm going to film this floor and Batman, I swear. So we can capture a little everything. Okay? Mm-hmm. And this gives me thinking about Villa SS, guys. I'm going to put that video in the description, so if you want to check out that video, it's just like a sort of same building like this, but this one is much creepier. But it looks similar like that one. But there's actually an attic here as well. What is... Damn it. Never mind, fans. Whoa. Damn. Okay, that's creepy, man, you see? Jesus. So please, guys, keep your eyes and ears wide open. Oh, no way! Oh my god. Look. Freaky X-ray pictures there. Mm-hmm. Okay, that's not right, man. Oh, that's so creepy here. Oh my gosh. Dude, look, more X-ray there. Oh man. There's actually the basement, but the basement is full collapsed. Collapsed. Oh, there's a bathroom here. So crazy. Hi there, what's up?
Bro, tot een muis in die kamer.
A mouse? Maybe it was a mouse that you heard from downstairs. Mouse, a big heavy foot. Okay, this one is legit awesome, man. Yeah. Oh. What is that? You just like hair. Guys, let me know when it comes below what you think that heck that is. Look.
My vest.
That.
My own deal on the vest.
Oh man, that's creepy. Oh. Alright. Oh. Okay. What? Yeah, shut up, man. Maybe it will move by itself. Oh, dude, there's a second room after this closet here. Holy. Look, fam, there's a secret room after this. I don't know how to get there, but this one is creepy, man. Even the shoes are creepy. No, no way.
Well, that is this. Bert. That's scary. Oh, here you are. Found a way in. Yo. No friends. Oh. Oh, what the heck is this?
You smell that?
Dude, you smell. It's like some new perfume here, man. I swear someone is here.
Yeah. Well, I'm
gonna
keep
that
baby. Hell. Yeah. What do you mean, perfume? Damn, I think you're
Smell literally perfume, man.
Okay, I'm going to back out of this sneak room or something.
You ready for the attic?
Oh my god, guys, the attic is more creepy. It's creepy.
Hello? You never know, man.
Oh, that's creepy here.
Oh.
What?
Sounds like a big cotton ball, isn't it?
No way.
Kill me?
Oh, it's a bird.
Legit. Fucking zo'n hoofd als
een. An old person or not?
Nee, ik weet het.
He saw literally a head from a child sneaking on the attic.
Alright, you go first on the attic?
Nee.
So, I need to go first on the attic.
Oh.
Damn! Let's do this.
Follow me, boy.
Oh, it's already creepy.
Like I said, guys, this is uncut. Check out upstairs, man, because I don't trust that. Oh! Come here! Psst. Okay. I heard something falling down downstairs. Like a box.
Okay.
Really?
I heard something falling down. Downstairs. On the living room, or something. Oh, sort of box.
Never mind, let's go. On the attic. Come.
Jesus.
Look, my flashlight. It's getting crazy. Yo, come.
Ja, de moeder komt naar hier staan.
Oh my god! I can see nothing.
Hide, man.
Jeez, I don't like that.
Come,
faster.
Hello?
Oh, Jesus.
Oh. Hello?
Dude. This is freaky scary here. Oh my god. Jesus Christ, where the heck are we now, man? Ah, look. Oh my gosh. Oh man. There's nothing, guys. Oh my freaky fans. This is nuts.
What's wrong? Dude, you alright?
Mm-hmm.
Go.
I know that.
Oh, yeah, but I have a feeling that someone is going to grab my ass. This room.
hier is het niks bij de boerenweg.
It's gone? There's nothing there?
No, the boerenweg.
Alright. Okay, fams. So we explored literally the second floor, guys, and the attic too. So I will film back when I'm back at the living room, because I'm going to take some cinematic scenes at the attic right now, and of course the living room, the second floor. So I will see you back, guys, in the living room itself. I'll see you back in a minute. So fams, we are now back at the living room and we heard some crazy things on our way to the living room right now. Guys, okay, I have some very, very bad vibes. I'm scared, it's getting dark. I'm going to my next destination right now. I really hope you enjoyed the video, guys. If you enjoyed the video, smash that like. Remember, let's get the video 60 likes if you want me to come over at 3 a.m. to this crazy place. And please, if you heard something in the background that I didn't catch in real life, or that I then see well edit this video, let me know in the comments below. Let me know which time in the comments below. Spam the comments, and if you want to be part of the notification squad, make sure to subscribe, put the notification bell on, so you will see my future videos as first. So you can drop that like as the first person ever right now, man. Anyways, thanks for watching. Shout out to him and now to come at me. And yeah, something very evil is here, I swear to God, guys, because we experience a lot of bad vibes and sounds. I'm not that scared because it's still day, but pray for me if you come over at 3 a.m. guys. If this ever will reach 60 likes, I'll definitely come this place over at 3 a.m. the most haunted hour of the day. Okay, enough talking right now. I'm Justy Israel. Thanks for watching this video. Thanks for support, and I'll see you back later. Peace.